our water nerds get lots of questions about pesticides contaminating drinking water. So, we put together a quick video about the 5 most frequently asked questions. Question 1. Which pesticides are most commonly found in U.S. water systems? The most comprehensive information available about pesticides at a national level is part of a 10-year program by the National Water Quality Assessment. The study found that pesticides are in both streams and groundwater throughout the U.S., in both urban and rural areas, but rarely at concentrations that will affect human health. Groundwater sources were less affected by pesticide contamination, with shallow groundwater sources in agricultural and urban areas having pesticides 61 and 55% of the time, respectively. These include both agricultural and non-agricultural herbicides. Question 2. Do I need to be worried about adverse health effects? Despite the widespread presence of pesticides in water systems, levels of pesticides only exceeded human health benchmarks in about 5 to 10% of systems studied. As for groundwater, only 1% of wells sampled had pesticide levels above human health benchmarks. Question 3. How is pesticide contamination regulated? EPA regulates pesticides nationally under the Federal Insecticide, Fungicide, and Rodenticide Act to protect human health and the environment. Aside from the 141 banned and severely restricted pesticides, EPA has set limits on the allowable amount of pesticides in food and drinking water. EPA has also established 394 human health benchmarks for pesticides that are registered for use on food crops but are not regulated under the National Primary Drinking Water Standards. Question 4. How do I find out if my drinking water is contaminated with pesticides? If you're concerned about pesticide contaminants in your drinking water and are served by a public water system, your local water supplier is required to issue a consumer confidence report that lists contaminant levels in its water supply. If you have a private well, an accredited third-party laboratory can test your drinking water. Although the EPA regulates many pesticides as drinking water contaminants, there are many that are not. Additionally, levels of pesticide contamination can vary depending on the agricultural season, and pesticides can be used in water systems to control pests like mosquitoes. If you get your water from a household well, the local health department should have information about groundwater quality and contaminants of concern. But it's a good idea to have your water tested by a certified laboratory for contaminants. EPA's Safe Drinking Water Hotline can provide additional resources in your local area. It's also important to consider the proper use of pesticides at home if you have a private well, because pesticide runoff can contribute to well contamination. And question 5. How do I remove pesticides from drinking water? A point-of-use water filtration system that is designed and tested to remove pesticides is the only way to remove these chemicals from your water. Contrary to what some people will tell you, boiling or freezing water does not remove pesticides from drinking water. If you have any questions about removing pesticides from your home's water, please drop us an email at hello@hydrovive.com or visit hydrovive.com and use our live chat. Our water nerds will help you make sense of the complexities surrounding your home's water. Thanks so much for watching, and if you liked this video, please hit the subscribe button over here, and for more videos like this one, click right here.